Sir, I'd like you to hear this comma we picked up last night.
All the invitations have been issued for the birthday party. Everyone has a star.
Sir, birthday party is common terrorist chatter for an attack or incident.
We cross-checked NSA's data with Elint from three other sources. Everything shows Dallas as a target, but nothing specific.
Probability points to here and here. Stadium and Aquarium. We're all clear to land at Love Field instead of Fort Worth. It'll shave some time when we hit the ground.
We'll keep you updated by the second. Any questions?
Yeah. Why is Charlie pacing?
I already told her.
So tell me.
I pulled the NCTC data on all major U.S. cities to scope out any hits on the no-fly list.
What's this?
Nothing. A whole lot of it. Chicago TSA was down today. The no-fly registry was offline for a 5-hour window.
System maintenance, they confirmed.
Let them finish.
I ran the passenger names on incoming flights against the missing no-fly list manually. 6 names popped. Now check this out. Security cam feed from O'Hare Airport. Those 6 guys left together.
I'm not saying it's nothing, but it's not a priority.
We have intercepts from multiple agencies confirming Dallas.
Totally proves my point. Nobody said shit before Guam. And the last time the engineers barfed info all over the net, a bunch of special forces teams got slaughtered.
How far is Chicago if we divert our flight?
That's too far, Sam. We only get one chance, and if we come up blank in Chicago, we don't have time to make Dallas.
Sam?
We'll go for Chicago.
Just because Charlie sees dots does not mean they connect. The president
gave me full authority to run this operation.
And she can take it away if you disregard her order to go to Dallas.
A direct attack doesn't make sense. Not after what Sadiq pulled in Marawa.
What's that? Chicago SWAT. They're responding to a hostage situation.
Get the chopper ready.
Schematics say that place is a rat maze. Plus, there's the hostages. Sleeping gas will disable bad guys without hurting civilians, and sticky cams will help with targeting. That's your best bet.
Sam, the kidnappers have been in contact with Chicago PD.
Demands?
Negative. The only thing they want is to make sure the police steer clear of the area.
Why take hostages if you don't want anything?
Could be in over their heads. This might not be the engineer, Sam. Dallas is still a primary for half the agency.
Timer's at zero. We're not turning back now.
Thank you.
I'm in. No sign of civilians. Looks like they're searching for stragglers.
I'm looking at the blueprints now. Only place they could have taken them is the basement.
They cornered themselves.
Amateurs can be just as dangerous as the real deal.
Dad is found for
the lockers behaving themselves.
They are now.
How'd you get them in line?
Broke one of them.
Big guy thought he was
and the rest got the message. No more screaming, no more fighting back. I should have heard the
service. Come on, everyone, let's go and see. Come on, Sally. Call the separate states are here. Bring the ones that have been fine.
Sam, it looks like you can shortcut the back hall by moving through the vents. There's access behind the stage, but it's not at ground level.
Grim, I'm leaving the festival hall.
Any sign of the hostages?
No. Just untrained idiots with cheap gear.
Still think this is a blacklist attack?
We'll find out.
You put those two meatheads on watch together. They kept picking fights with everyone else. They kill each other, they're both out of my hair. We're spending more time managing our guys than the hostages.
No shit.
Has anyone freaked on them yet?
Not yet, so that's good.
Yeah, don't want to lose our bargaining chips.
No kidding.
on, huh?
Where are you?
Hey. Huh?
Who's there?
Hostages are in the boiler room. The place is wired with C4, but all the hostiles are down.
Roger that. Should I send in the bomb squad?
Just make sure they're prepped. Nobody goes in until I sweep the area.
Understood. That corridor's wide open. Check for pipes running along the ceiling. They might give you some cover.
What the?
Find cover!
Somebody get-
What's that?
Sam, you're entering an old sewage tunnel. Looks like it heads towards a water filtration plant.
Could be their actual target.
No, the drone isn't responding. Hang on. Sending another one.
Men are after the water filtration plant. Why?
Go to hell. I'll tell you. Biological weapon. They're using a disease.
To poison the water supply? How do I get the bombs off the hostages?
The code. Flash drive on my belt. I told you everything you wanted. I helped you. You can't kill me, please!
Grim?
We heard it all, Sam.
Give me a flash drive. Connecting it to my offset now. Relay it to Chicago SWAT. Tell them thanks for their patience.
Sam, Surveillance footage shows the van Charlie tagged at the airport arrived here an hour ago.
Shit, I'm too late.
We don't know that yet. Hurry.
Okay, Sam, something you need to know about these drones? One shot knocks it out of action, but a couple, that sets off the explosive charge inside. Could be, you know, useful in the right spot. That's all, Sam.
The drone went down.
I think I've got confirmation this is the engineers.
Why?
The flash drive. It's using a variant of PPPES military-grade encryption protocols. It's a direct match to the encryption used by Sadiq and Mirawa.
Good work, Charlie.
I can see you closing on the filtration plant. There's roof access if you can get up there.
Night. Good visibility. Police snipers are probably saying the same thing.
Relax. This op's gonna be over soon and we'll be gone.
I'm not relaxing till we're out of the country. First though...
Take out on the plant's security.
It's not just the security, it's all the systems. I'm gonna have to unhack their hack to open that door, or you're not getting to the gunk they're putting in the water.
Work fast.
Sam, they're pumping bioagent at two locations.
I'll take care of them. We can keep the contaminated water inside the plant.
I can try and shut down the outflow valve.
Do it. We've got 10 minutes before the levels in the water hit critical.
Get the lights in here. Over.
First pump's offline. Charlie, how's the valve looking?
I don't know. The guy's good, keeps locking me out, but I got a few more tricks up my sleeve.
All clear on the lakeside.
Good news, Sam. Blueprints show a service tunnel running under the control room. It'll get you from one side of the plant to the other.
Offline. Grim.
It's good work, but it's too late.
Shit.
What now?
The pathogen's already at infection levels in the water, and the main outflow is still open.
Maybe not. Look, he's locked me up from the valve, but I've unlocked the manual override. Get there, and you can shut it by hand.
On my way.
5 minutes to go, Sam.
Facility contained.
I think we can officially call American consumption a failure. Good work, Sam. Let's get you out of there. Briggs?
Chopper's on the ground. Let's go.
Transfer received. The engineers redirected a shipment from a level 5 CDC containment facility at Northwestern. Weaponized plague bacillus.
Yeah, that would have pretty much wiped the whole city out.
You located cure yet?
Your test results came back negative for infection.
Just got the official all clear from Chicago.
Hey, you're welcome.
Don't pat yourself on the back, Charlie. We got lucky. We slapped together a mission based on hunches.
You're right.
That's why we won't waste time playing defense.
We have another option?
Defense is what Sadiq's expecting, what he's planning for. That's why we go on the attack.
How? We don't have any targets, and we can't afford to split our focus from the Blacklist.
We keep playing catch-up with the engineers. Sooner or later, we're gonna miss. We hunt them down, force them to make mistakes.